witnesses. Wow. This is the end of a building. Classrooms, training rooms. Sorry about the language, but house 10, Auckland, house 9, house 12, SIO, sickness, annual leave, there you go, and bathroom. So that's one end. So I've got that one. Oh, you got some urbexes have been here before, that's my guess on that one. 2019. Dogs. Training use only. Alright, okay. One focus. There's big power boxes. That says floor lighting on it. Receipts or something, petty cash vouchers, yeah, petty cash, some signatures on the practice session, paid for, some Sorry, guys, I'm talking mumble. Is that receipt go back to you? Mersey Ferries, it says on that one. Packets of crisp at 25 pence each and a Snickers for 30 pence. 1993, that dates back to. 24th of the 6th, 93. What purpose is the money required? Petrol. Got a name there. Right. That's some interesting stuff here. Receipt wise. Just looking at some of these dates. Staff lottery syndicate, probably. Just a kitchen. Nothing empty. What year is that? What year is it? One sec, guys. It's okay. Gimbal's got a mind of its own, a minute. Right, sorry about that. That's completely right through to the other side. Cinema tickets. Cinema ticket receipts. That's it. That's it. Upstairs. Them are the main doors, right in front. This could have been the main door in then. Generator alarms. That's quite modern. Like I said, 2015. This is where they recorded everything. it, guys, that's the full building. It's just a large room, isn't it? There's another. Then the last time it was explored. Is it a shower room or something? No. No. Not clear why it's all tiled. Switch off here, guys. Make my way back out, and I think that's me done. Right, shit. That's the building I've just been inside. Construction going on. They haven't spotted me, but they're not security, so there will be some development going on here soon. You can always assume that if there's somebody here. Not worth it. I mean, I don't know what that building's over there, though. think I've been spotted now. Not sure. No. No. There's no point in me walking out there straight into their eyes. Straight in front of them. Pity I couldn't have got inside. There was no opening for that building in front. The gym. What happened? What I believe is the gym. Was the gym. That looks like it. As much as I could do. One last look at this place, whatever this was, this building behind here. Oh, I don't want to show you that. But... just an empty room. Paint and stuff, that's all. It's just a wall. Right, that's it. Thanks for watching this one, guys. If you want to read into this story of Red Bank, the very famous Jon Venables was here. one or two others, but for me he's the most notorious. This is the old entrance. There it is, guys. I think that's where the visitor centre is, just beyond that sign there, what says slow. The car behind me, I wondered who it was, it's just somebody turning round. That's it. That is it. Whatever they're building on it, or maybe they're deconstructing it.
Hey mate, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm just interested in the old community site.
Alright.
So, just doing a little story on it.
As long as you stay over there, that's fine.
No, that's fine, mate. What, are they taking it down now? Are they...
I'm not saying nothing at the moment.
Oh, it's alright. I can probably find out, but...
You probably will do, yeah.
No worries. Do you get anyone in exploring and that?
Every so often.
Do you?
Well, we're doing kicking out, so yeah.
You kick them out?
Yeah.
What, nicely?
Yeah.
Nice one, good on you, mate.
You ask them politely to leave.
Yeah.
If they don't leave, we'll come and leave.
Yeah. No worries, mate.
Well,
come there. There you have it. Friendly interaction with the security there. Just as I've come out, he had no idea. But that's it, Red Bank Community Centre, secure unit for juveniles, opened in 1965, and was closed down in 2015. Thanks for watching, guys, see you soon.